I used to sneak out of my bedroom window when I was about 14, or 13, 12. And I used to go and see people like Billy Thorpe, and when, who was that other guy? He's hitting coloured balls.
Lobby Lloyd.
And I used to love that. I used to love the energy because the crowd, because it was so kind of primal. And I like that primal kind of thing of music with rock. And growing up in Australia, where guitar-orientated music has been a big inspiration to me. But I like many kinds of music, but I do like also, I did grow up when I was very young. That was kind of something that really I could really relate to.
What was the guitar sort of Australian music? Was it the easy beat stuff?
Easy beats, I suppose, and Lobby Lloyd and Billy Thorpe, and that was the stuff that I really liked.
AC/DC.
And loud AC/DC. I loved AC/DC, and I never could understand why they weren't really big here. But I just loved that energy. It used to just drive me wild.
What does it mean when you see Stevie Wright like tonight?
It's just it's fantastic because, you know, we do some of his songs, and I love him as a performer. You know, I see performers nowadays and the boys all want to be too cool. He really just, you know, he was just a great performer. He just really got down and really got to kind of the root of things.